children, good morning. How are you? All of you had your breakfast, drank milk. You're all very good children. Follow the classes regularly. Do your homeworks. Send the homeworks in time. Okay. Do the practice very well. Shall we start our today's class? Before starting the class, we'll update the calendar. Look at the board. Today's date is 21/10/20. So today date is 21st October. If today is 21, what will be tomorrow? 22. What was yesterday? 20. Yesterday was 20th October. Today is 21st October. And tomorrow will be 22nd October. What day is today? Wednesday. If today is Wednesday, tomorrow will be Thursday. Yesterday was Tuesday. Let's revise days of the week and months of the year. There are 7 days in a week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. There are 12 months in a year. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November and December. Shall we revise the phonics? A, A, B, B, C, K, D, D, E, A, F, G, G, H, H, I, E, J, J, K, K, L, L, M, M, N, N, O, O, P, P, Q, Q, R, R, S, S, T, T, U, A, V, V, W, V, X, Y, yeah, Z, Z, okay? Today we'll revise oral questions from course book. National symbols. Which is our national aquatic animal? Dolphin. Which is our national aquatic animal? Dolphin. D-O-L-P-H-I-N. Dolphin. Which is our national currency? Rupee. R-U-P-E-E, rupee. Which is our national currency? Rupee. R-U-P-E-E, rupee. Which is our national animal? Tiger. T-I-G-R, tiger. Which is our national animal? Tiger. T-I-G-R, tiger. Which is our national flower? Lotus. L-O-T-U-S, lotus. Which is our national bird? Peacock. P-E-A-C-O-C-K, peacock. P-E-A-C-O-C-K, peacock. Which is our national fruit? Mango. M-A-N-G-O, mango. M-A-N-G-O, mango. Which is our national song? Vande Mataram. Which is our national song? Vande Mataram. Which is our national game? Hockey. H-O-C-K-E-Y, hockey. H-O-C-K-E-Y, hockey. Which is our national anthem? Janagana Mana. Which is our national anthem? Janagana Mana. So practice these oral questions all from the national symbols. Course book page number 66 and 67. So let's go with our lesson. Today's lesson, let's revise this and that. Once again we'll revise this and that. Okay. When we use this and that? Do you remember? We learned in the previous class. Use of this and that. So this is and that are singular forms. And only we'll use these words only for one word or one thing. Oka thing gurinchi maatladetadu. Only oka vastu gurinchi maatladetadu we'll use this and that. These are singular form. So this is used when the things are nearby us. A thing manaki daggaraga unte this use chestam. When the thing is far from us, a vastu manaki dooranga unte that use chestam. So this is used when the thing is nearby us. That is used when the thing is far from us. These and those. These, those. These and those are plural forms. These are singular forms and these are plural forms. One form, many form. This, that is one form. These and those are many forms. These is used when we speak about the things which are near to us. Daggaraga unna many things gurinchi maatladetappudu these used. those when the things are far from us. Maniki dooranga unna vastavul gurinchi maatladeteppudu those. Okay, remember this one. This, these, that, those. Take out your course book, page number 19. I'll read for you. Read it, okay? This is a dog. This is a dog. That is a rat. That is a rat. This is a cap. This is a cap. That is a bell. That is a bell. This is a stool. This is a stool. That is a table. That is a table. This is a pencil. This is a pencil. That is a book. That is a book. This is a ball. This is a ball. That is a shoe. That is a shoe. Next, see, use of this and these. This and these. This is used for singular object. That means only one object. These is used for plural object. Both this and these are used to talk about objects which are near to us. This is an orange. These are oranges. This is a rabbit. These are rabbits. This is a car. These are cars. This is an owl. These are owls. Okay. Read this one and complete page number 21. Course book. Course book, page 21. Complete, write this or these and activity book, page number 9. Activity book, page number 9.
HUNTRED
FORTY 40, FIFTY 50, SIXTY 60, SEVENTY 70, EIGHTY 80, NINETY 90, HUNDRDD 100. So revise these number names also. Okay children, that's all for today. Bye. See you. Have a nice day. See you tomorrow. Bye.